is time now for you, though, to smoke the punching bag. So I'm pretty sure you warmed up. But first, we have to take a look at the leaderboard. Derek Lewis, the Black Beast, is your leader, just barely edging out Daniel Cormier. But I feel like the champ's going to come back on top.
So here, this is where O'Malley should be shooting to beat Ortega and Stevens.
All right.
If you get up there, you would be the lightest guy beneath all welterweights and middleweights and heavyweights.
So, all right.
Really get your body in there, though, Sugar Show. You got to run and get...
I'm going to give one run up for it first.
Careful with the shoes. Punch.
Yep, right, it's one of those.
Right.
It's one of those world star punches you got to hit it with.
Ooh.
Oh, that's not bad.
Good. That seems
not bad. Hey! Oh! Look at this dude. This dude just beat T-Wood.
Watch out, boy.
Oh, oh, my God.
He beat T-Wood.
Watch out, boy. Let's go.
That's 135 pounds.
That is fantastic.
What's up, T-Wood? Your first fight? What's up, T-Wood?
That's amazing.